साउथ दिल्ली आंटी राइट नाउ बिकॉज़ कुशा कपिल अपने हर रील में कुछ ऐसे डिफरेंट आउटफिट्स पहनते हैं। Hi, welcome to a huge traditional wear haul which is appropriate for Indian wedding guest outfits. And Myntra had a huge sale, so I kept ordering two outfits in 2 weeks ke intervals. And finally, we have enough stuff ready for this haul. So wedding season bahut zyada zor shor mein chal raha hai. I'm getting shaadi fever already, and I don't want to get married right now. But sabki shaadi dekh dekh ke mujhe shaadi karne ka man kar raha hai. So everything I purchased was of course from the Myntra sale, and along with that, to make it more paisa vasool, I used as usual. Letty Shops. Letty Shops is a very great cashback providing application which most of family members know by now because I think this is like my 10th video when I'm working with them, but it has been so great that I'm still going to be using Letty Shops. Letty Shops pe basically there's more than 2000 shopping applications, and what you have to do is if you just go through Letty Shops, right, you save a lot of money. And in this video, I'm going to show you how much I saved and how I saved and withdrawal process kaisa tha. Main aapko middle of the video mein bata di hu, but first let's begin the haul. So the first outfit that I have is actually very very simple. The ivory color ka spaghetti dress. I love spaghetti dresses. The thing that makes it a little bit heavy is this dupatta which is attached to it. Isme gale ke idhar ek hole hai. Aapko aise pehna rehta hai, and this dupatta will always stay at your neck. But because of the simplicity of it, I think ye haldi waldi ke liye sahi hai. This haath pura khali milega karne ke liye. So that's what I have this in mind for. A second outfit is actually what I'm wearing. So this I think would be good for the cut of this dress is mostly what excited me. I don't love it a lot actually. I don't think this looks that good on me. Lekin the fact that I got to try it under 1500 rupees, the main reason why I went all out in this shopping mall ki ye tab main alag se try kar. Third item is the only thing jo main already use kar chuki hu. It's this very pretty grey color ka jumpsuit, and it comes with an attached jacket. And iske jacket ki border is pearls wali border which makes it heavy. Meri bahut hi close person ka roka tha, and this is what I wore on the roka with heavy chuttis and heavy earrings. It looked beautiful. This belt bhi pehna tha saath mein because when I was shopping only XL was available, and I was like I love it so much ki main lene wali. This is one of my favorite outfits. I was not at all expecting it to be that good, but I ended up wearing this only for the roka. The next thing is something which unfortunately does not fit me. This is such a beautiful kurti. Yeah, also I have the same one. Diya is a very close person. I have been talking about her marriage more than she's been talking about her marriage because I'm very excited. But even though it's a medium, it does not fit me. So if you plan to get this for yourself, please ego size bada lena because ye hips mein se kafi fitting wala hai. Mere hips bahut bade hain, but it's a very beautiful kurti, and for the price that we got it plus the cashback, very pretty. What do we have next? Not able to open this pouch. This outfit is meant to look like a mock-up sari, and this was the main outfit jo maine khareeda tha roka ke liye. And after that, I ended up starting to shop for this haul. This one was not on sale when I bought it. This was the only thing jo maine offline khareeda tha. But you can get it application ke through jaake because abhi available hai Myntra pe. Looks very pretty. Ek hi cheez hai ki iska piche se jo wo pleats dikhti hai na, jahan se wo start ho raha hai. I don't like it that much. Baaki ka jo front end look hai na, it's very modern. It's very nice. Me pink color bhi hai, so whatever you like. Oh, one more outfit that I love, absolutely love, is this princessy skirt. ये skirt जब launch हुआ था ना, तभी से मुझे ये लेने का इच्छा था. Full MRP देने जितना भी मेरा मन नहीं था. So I thought कि even if it goes out of stock, it's okay, but I'll wait for the sale to come. And it did come. I got this on 50% off. Now coming to how I ended up saving through Letty Shops. I shop much more than a normal person because it's kind of like my job to review season to season collection और अलग-अलग application पे कैसा collection चल रहा है. सो आई शॉप आई वुड से 50 टाइम्स मोर देन अ नॉर्मल पर्सन. सो मेरा कैशबैक भी वैसे तो काफी ज्यादा था. सो आई मेड अराउंड 10,000 रुपीस इन कैशबैक टू ऑल दिस मंथ्स, एंड विथड्रॉइंग इट वाज सुपर सिंपल. आई जस्ट हैड टू लिंक माय बैंक अकाउंट, एंड वंस आई क्लिक ऑन विथड्रॉ, एक आईएमपीएस के थ्रू इमीडिएटली मेरे को पैसे मेरे बैंक अकाउंट में आ गए. सो आई हैड टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट दिस. मैंने विथड्रॉ करे हैं पैसे. दिस इज नॉट अ स्कैम, लाइक आई एम टॉकिंग फ्रॉम एक्सपीरियंस. सो यू कैन डेफिनेटली सेव अ लॉट ऑफ मनी बिकॉज इफ आई वुड नॉट हैव यूज्ड लेटी शॉप्स, पैसे मुझे वैसे भी नहीं मिलने वाले. Then 10,000 is a huge amount. उतने में मैं एक और haul आपके लिए बना सकती हूँ यार. It's that easy. Just link your bank account, and when you go through Letty Shops, make sure कि आपने और कोई application ना खोलियो, and your cashback will get recorded. I did face one case of missing cashback, and they solved my query within a few days, and I did get it. So the customer service is also pretty good in case you face any difficulty. So it's all legit, it's all great, it's all bonus money. So you have to check the app out. The link is in the description box down below. Continuing the haul, another one which I'm not a big fan of, beautiful green. The green color is gorgeous. Lekin ye style mujhe abhi tak samajh mein nahi aaya because it has a chotu koti on and then there's a skirt which is going from inside the koti. Koti wala style hasn't still sunk in with me, but it's experimental. Like with the golden dupatta, it looks gorgeous. Without the dupatta, not so sure, but again I got this on the sale, which is why वो खुशी है try करने में. इसका जो work है ना, वर्ल्ड फॉलिंग है on the skirt is what I think makes it look grand. Even in the light, when I shift it, it reflects a little bit. The function जहाँ पे बहुत सारे lights होंगे ना, it look really good. Another different piece is this pink color, a one shoulder thing, but not completely one shoulder क्योंकि इसमें आगे net वाली sleeve है. इसमें भी size का problem हो गया. This is XL and this too does not fit. वो jumpsuit जैसा जुगाड़ी में नहीं कर सकती belt डाल के, so I have to get this. It is a very princessy vibe and mainly the nude rosy color. Instagram classic. Instagram pe nude is equal to classy. Whenever there's a net thing which has embroidery on it, you just wear it. No, look at this piece. It's what I like. First piece, high wire. I don't think I've paid more than 1600 for any piece, I would say. And for Indian wear, it is expensive. Especially as RNA pieces to my Indian wear. That's why I'm very happy with this haul. Yeah, this was a good one. Second last piece is super similar to the first piece because it's, I think, the same patti wala anarkali type set with an attached dupatta. Its color is the same as the sari one that I have. Lekin this strappy thing is something that I love. And this, I think, was around 1000 rupees only. So I went for it. But tabhi mil raha hai. Anarkali bhi mil raha hai. I'll just detach the dupatta and wear this anarkali with my typical. So that was the justification I gave myself by buying this. The last one is my most favorite one because this one came in an extra small because all core size available nahi tha and I loved it. So I figured ki main tailor ke paas jaake yahan pe extra blue kapda bitha lungi, kuch jugaad kar lungi, but I really want this and it fit me. Extra small fit me right now. I was blown away. I was like, yes, we've done something. Like keeping the fashion stereotypes aside, the fitting that this is giving is amazing and mainly but the well-fitted embroidery and niche ka flowy skirt is what I've seen at designer boutiques in Mumbai. Like mere ghar ke paas ek boutique hai, they sell stuff like this for 7000 rupees. It looks beautiful yaar. Plus iska jo jacket hai na, wo main semi dupatta ke jaise bhi use kar leti hu. Like agar main usko shoulder se gira ke mere arms pe rakhti hu, it does look like ki maine dupatta rakh ke rakha hai aise. This piece has my heart. If this has more colors, I am buying it. You should try this piece if you like strappy things. Even if you don't like strappy things, just put on the jacket. It's the best thing I found. And finding this one piece made the whole video worth it for me. So this was my huge Indian wedding guest outfits haul. I hope ki mai sare outfits pehnu kya ki shaadi pe, aur please mere friends circle, family circle se koi shaadi karne ko mujhe aur outfits pehne. But let me know ki aapke ghar mein koi shaadi hai ki nahi, aur if you are going to be attending any weddings, please super safe. If you're going to any weddings, get masks. Big shout out to Lucky Shops for partnering up with us with this and so many more videos. If you haven't tried them out, you have to check them out because the cashbacks they provide are amazing. They also have a lot of boosters sometimes. Ki 6% ke badle aapko 60% cashback mil jata hai. Even if the app doesn't have their sale, they do host their own sales and they still give cashback. And just try with one transaction. I've left the download link in the description box. So agar aap kabhi bhi kuch bhi khareedte ho, just go through this and see. If you get any added bonus and value, aap khud hi continue karoge use karna just like me. And if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future hauls. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, then just give it a thumbs down and I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Until then, goodbye.